What's up, everyone? I recorded this video on Thursday, July 14th, 2022. It's about 5:45 p.m. The temperature is 88 Fahrenheit, 31 Celsius. And I'm on my way to get some dinner at Versailles Restaurant, the most famous Cuban restaurant in the United States, and perhaps even the world. It's right on the western boundary of Little Havana, but I gotta make my way past downtown traffic in order to get there. Not really too sure if this traffic is for the drawbridge or not, or maybe it's just for... Maybe it's just for the regular traffic going to the highway. I think it'll be better for me to take the bridge. The bridge over here to Brickell should be much better than going out west. We're going to be crossing the Miami River that separates downtown Miami from Brickell. Make a right over here and get out of this traffic. I don't want to get past this UPS vehicle because the visibility is not that good. This traffic circle gets kind of crazy at times. people say riding a bike or a scooter, you're traffic free, but that's not the case. Let's go all the way to the right. I think I can lane split all these truck cars. This is a little bit tight. Navigate this pretty easily on a scooter. Just gonna be very careful. Definitely a lot more traffic than usual here. Get on the sidewalk. I can tell you I'm gonna get to Versailles a lot faster than driving right now. Traffic here is pretty insane. Actually, I know why there's traffic here, because the Miami Police Department closed off the street up there. Must have been an accident or something. Well, I'm not gonna lane split now. Sounds like there's a fire truck that needs to get through. I'm just gonna go on the sidewalk past all this traffic. It's a lot faster than trying to navigate my way next to the highway there. Then my hope is to take a local street to get to 36th Avenue where Versailles is. Maybe this street over here opened up. I can take 7th Street too if the street isn't blocked off down this way. Nope, it is blocked off that way. Something must have happened. Just gonna go this way and make a right. Gotta go on 9th Street, I guess. another Miami police vehicle. Don't really know what that was for though. Seemed like that police officer just made a right and then went back straight. I don't know how far west I could take this street, but it's actually a really good one for scootering. I need to make my way to 36th Avenue. I'm on 7th Avenue now. But in the meantime, you can see all the residential homes of Little Havana. Going just as fast as these cars are right now. That was random, some guy just carrying a big door. Someone must be doing home improvements. Feels like we're forced to make a right or a left up there. Yes, unfortunately, we have to. I'm actually gonna make a left. I think I'll just go to the light and then turn around. Might be faster. Or maybe I could do it now. Now I can make a right on 10th Street. And let's see how far west this will take us. I learned from experience that taking the main road here, Flagler Street, 8th Street, 7th Street, they're very, very busy for biking and scootering around, but these smaller streets, it's very easy to do. A nice tree over there. Yep, we have another turn coming up at 14th Ave. We'll see if it's better to make a right or a left. Take left. It's a very pleasant ride over here. Can't say the same for downtown in Brickell. Now here's a busy street, 17th Ave. I think what I'm gonna do is make a U-turn over here, or I can make a left turn on this street. There's a home for sale to my right. A lot of these homes are very charming. I see a few that even look like castles. There's one that's all purple, right on the corner. Almost there, we're on 19th Ave. Looks like the street continues over there. Guess this driver's not gonna go. It's a very nice tree-lined street here in Little Havana. Another busy street. 22nd Ave. Let's see if I can go straight. Yeah, any issues? Nope. A lot of cars that way. At least I think there's a traffic light over there. Oh wait, that's the crosswalk signal. Thank you. I'm the only one on this street right now. It's so relaxing. This isn't much of a detour. Let's go over here. Still on 10th Street. And now we've got another busy street to contend with up there. Southwest 27th Ave, right turn only. Do is I'll cross at the light. The safest thing to do. We can only go one block here before. Hey, there's a chicken. Lots of chickens. To the right, I mean to the left, so this way is best. Almost there, I'm at 30th Ave, six more avenues to go. Hasn't exactly been in a straight line this entire time, but still relatively incident-free. Looks like we have to go all the way to 11th Street in order to continue.
another busy street. Let's see where we should go from here. This looks like a cemetery, so there's no easy way to get around this. This should be A Street. You know, I think I'll make a left here. I could ride on the sidewalk to Versailles. It's close enough. I could even take the street too. Light should be changing soon. I should be able to travel a block or two before the cars really catch up to me. I could just stay here. It's only two more avenues to the side. It's right here. Didn't need to take a side street at all. All right. Well, here I am, the famous Versailles restaurant where I'm gonna be getting something to eat. Hope you enjoy this mostly incident-free scooter ride to Versailles restaurant. I'm gonna have a nice Cuban dinner. Really appreciate all of you watching. Hit that like button, subscribe, and I will see you next time. Bye, everyone. See you later. There's even a pole here. I can lock my bike up pretty easily.